This week's Ask Dr. Durie is from a patient who is obviously following the news and wants to know what is the latest on venetoclax. Well, venetoclax is a very important new drug which is an inhibitor for an important chemical in the cell called BCL2. And so the ability to block that is quite important, and if you achieve that, then the myeloma cells will go through apoptosis and die. And so this is a very, very important new agent. However, what had been in the news 2 or 3 months back was that the important trial with venetoclax called the Bellini trial had been stopped because there were increased deaths in the patients receiving the venetoclax. So obviously this was a big concern, and the FDA stepped in and said that the cases had to be further reviewed. Well, the good news is that this further review has been completed, and the results were presented in a preliminary fashion by Dr. Shaji Kumar at the EHA meeting held in Amsterdam in June. The results indicate that the deaths were due to a combination of infection plus just progression of the myeloma. And so this was a little bit reassuring. The main point, which turns out to be the key point for the FDA, is that if one looked at the patients with the translocation 1114, and this is the subset of myeloma patients who do have increased BCL2 expression and are the patients who would most benefit from venetoclax, in these patients with the translocation 1114, the remissions were excellent and deep, and there was no negative impact on overall survival. There was a continued overall survival benefit in the patients with the T1114. The deaths occurred predominantly in patients in the other subgroup who did not have this translocation. And so the recommendation came from the FDA that trials could be reopened, and a trial called the CANOVA trial, which is comparing venetoclax dex with this comparator pomalidomide dex, can be reopened, and this trial has been restarted. And so the bottom line is good news that venetoclax is back on track, and it looks as if it will be a new targeted therapy, a precision medicine approach to benefit patients with the translocation 1114 abnormality.